मामा।
बेटा आप हमेशा काम में बिजी रहते हो, पर ये UI UZ क्या चीज है?
UZ नहीं मामा, UX। बिग बिलियन सेल आ रहा है ना, हमारा काम सबसे जरूरी है, सब लोग यही तो देखेंगे। मैं दिवाली पे घर आ रही हूँ ना, आपको आके बताती हूँ। It's hard enough to explain what I do as a part of my profession, but for those who know what a UI and UX is, the question is what I really do differently at Flipkart. As UI engineer, I work on external applications which helps in vendor management process. It's right from purchase orders, return orders, consignment scheduling, and vendor payments. The other part of my role deals with managing the internal applications. It is basically to plan the demand and inventory well in advance. We also work on product and listing management along with pricing. Sounds like a lot, doesn't it? But it's pretty cool.
I've been at Flipkart for over 6 years now, working on various aspects of the UI and UX journeys on Flipkart.com. And it has been quite a journey. Not many UI and UX folks can say that they've worked on a product which impacts the shopping experience of hundreds of millions of users. And that is massive. Today, I'm the tech lead for the mobile and desktop web teams for the customer platform at Flipkart. What that means is that we build the experiences for Flipkart.com and the mobile apps. And that is everything that a customer gets to see when they shop online at Flipkart.com. As a UI engineer, I also oversee the end-to-end architecture of the web apps and also the build and deployment processes and cloud infrastructure for the website. One of my favorite projects at Flipkart has been the Flipkart Lite Progressive Web Apps Innovation. It was the world's first at that scale, and it is still an industry benchmark today. It is also a groundbreaking tech innovation in India.
We have developed a unified application for our clients, extending from brands, agencies, and advertisers. It's a unified one-stop solution for all our clients without compromising on the user experience. My role in Flipkart is to develop a top-notch web application which generates inorganic content for our millions of customers based on their preferences. With Flipkart growing its base every minute, every day, solutioning scalable front-end frameworks are on my daily menu. Keep all that aside, the best part to work here is the ownership and the freedom I get here. And the playing field has no limit here.
Front-end code at Flipkart reaches to millions of users the moment you deploy it. From making sure that the people browsing on Flipkart from their laptops get a seamless experience which matches the global standards, to ensuring that a person with an entry-level smartphone browsing from a remote part of the country also gets the same experience, is really gratifying. Launching advertisement, promotions, and rebuilding the desktop experience for sellers are few of my projects where I got to work on cutting-edge technology and immediately saw the impact translate into happy customer experiences. You get to see the impact the moment you release it and make the difference to the people from all corners of the country. Nowhere in the world one will get to pioneer in making software interfaces for audience so diverse.
Most interesting part of my job is the kind of problems that we face every day, which are very unique to India. Our ultimate goal is to provide the best shopping experience to our Indian customers. PW and React Native are some of the innovations that we have done because of the liberty of experimentation. We are very agile in nature and we make sure we try to fail fast and learn from those mistakes.
So what's exciting about being a UI engineer in Flipkart?
The freedom I get to explore.
The problems I solve for millions.
The team that's always there to back me up.
It's a Flipkart vibe that you get to experience every day.
And of course, the pride of being a Flipster.